Hi, สวัสดีครับ I'm John. I would like to thank you for keep watching and following. I'm working here at the Kantana Institute and I'm work as a photography instructor here for several years ago. It's nice and peaceful place and beautiful. Today I have some mission that for portrait photography some member asking for and want to see the images from the Hasselblad. So I have the another camera models. It's a 200 series, 202 FA to introduce them roughly in minor details. Sorry for if I have some poor or bad English. Please accept my apologies for that. But I hope you try to understand what I try to talk to you through the camera and photography. The 202 FA is a type of for focal plane camera shutters that use the electronical and connectings between the film bag and the camera body and the lenses. But it can be used with the C or CF lenses or F lenses in the previous model as well. The difference between the camera in the same series between the 203 FE or 205 FCC or 205 TCC is just the 200 FA is no heftier the tester speed ring over here. Just one model. I use the extra color professional fine grain for portraits. I'm not use the portra. I want to get some vivid colors. Try to loading the film quickly. Okay, I have to set the ISO correctly with the films so it can be connect with the camera. Okay, by using the program here to set the film setting, okay. I use the Kodak 100, Ektar 100, so I have to set the program to let the camera body knows what kind of film I use by setting the program mode here, okay, by press up. Press the camera up. Okay, now ISO is 100 correctly. I have an appointment with the little girl who's very, very nice and work for charities, many charity projects. Then, oh, maybe around here. Hey!
Hello!
Hi, what are you doing?
I'm looking for flowers.
Okay, you get the flowers?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you, I'm John. What's your name?
My name is Milsik.
Okay, nice to meet you, Milsik. Okay. Actually, we know each other. So she'll be our models today, okay? For testing the 202 FA camera models and a bit pretty girl. Okay. You ready?
Okay.
Really? Okay, you read it for a long time. I use the 120 lenses first, okay? And ready to shoot. Before shooting, I have to set up the shutter speed to the F to like a shutter priorities. And I use the program mode here to be A. Okay, sit down there. Be happy. Yeah.
Hi.
We walk around here and the cottage and behind the house.
Nice.
Okay, and between the flower fields. Okay, flower fields. Okay. All right, very nice. Yay. Okay. Beautiful. Okay. Be happy. Yeah, that's cool. And be relaxed, be yourself, okay? Be happy, okay. stand there. All right. Beautiful. Yeah, very good. Okay. Yeah, dude. Oh, dear. I want to change some lenses from 120 millimeters to be 135. Actually, when we use the CF lenses series to mount on the 200 series, I have to set the shutter speed from active values to the F for like a shutter priorities. Okay. Now the 135mm lens, macro lens, when used with the variable tilt, it's like a regularly lenses can be used. The easy and versatile. Okay, the model is still happy. Okay, I hope that. Wow, so cute. What yama?
By the news, isn't it?
อ๋อ วิวค่ะฉากสวยงามมากเลย
ใจร้ายมากเลยค่ะนั่งตรงไหนคะรถคันนั้นเหรอ
นั่งลงไปในรถเลยไหมล่ะนั่งได้หรือเปล่า
หรือว่าหนูนั่งได้นะ
โอเคนั่งได้ก็นั่งเลย
ดูก่อนดูความแข็งแรงก่อน
นั่งไปเลยค่ะแข็งแรงแข็งแรง
ได้ได้นั่งได
้โอเคSo cute. The model looks very nice. So the viewfinder here. We can turn your face to the light. Okay, more light. Okay, be careful. Okay. All right. So cute.Close up to all right. Wow. Perfect. Yeah. Wow.
No.
All right.Okay, we use the A mirror for the whole setup photography. So much. Try another lenses. The prime lens, 180 millimeters, F4 CF, okay?You have to set every lenses to F mode for shutter priorities. Okay. All right. Sit on the grass.Okay, over there, in the sunlight. Okay. The powerful of the 180 millimeters. So bright and clear. Yep. How about today? Good?
Okay.
All right. Having fun. Okay. Thank you, Music, for joining us in photography and introducing some films and lenses and camera systems. I hope you enjoy and please be apologized my poor English and whatever we try to communications. If you have something, if you have some ideas, or leave your comments below, and you'll be running faster to the answer. And thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Okay, bye. See you.
Bye-bye.